So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel information and educational videos. As you will be getting the choice filling option from tomorrow, that is for phase 1 VITEE 2023 counselling process I am talking about. So here is some instruction and do's and don'ts that you should keep in your mind while doing the choice filling. So please try to listen this video up to the last so that you will not do any type of mistake, because VITEE counselling is very risky counselling. You will get only one opportunity. Once you miss, you will waste your rank whatever you have got after the 2 years of hard works. So tomorrow at 10 a.m. sharp they will start the choice filling, and day after tomorrow up to 5 p.m. you can do change, reorder, everything you can do. But tomorrow, that is day after tomorrow up to 5 p.m. after that you will not able to change, and on the 2nd of May you will get the result. After that you need to do the payment, that is advance fee. You will get the time 5-6 days for that, and sidewise you can check the schedule also. That is after that there will be phase 2. So there is nothing to do in phase 2, phase 3 for all the students who will get the seat in phase 1. But the important thing is that if you will do some criteria, that is if your rank is around 18,000, 19,000 or 10,000 also, whatever rank, but if you want to do phase 2 also because you have some problem, because you want to take the seat VITEE a little bit later because you are waiting for other examination, JEE result or MET examination. So in that case, you can do some trick while choice filling and also during the decision making to be eligible for phase 2 also. Otherwise, they will not allow you. 99% of students will not be allowed for phase 2 counseling after doing phase 1 counseling. It is simple. So tomorrow, choice filling will be done like one branch will be having 5 choices. That is, suppose CSE8 valuer will be having 5 choices, like category 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So you will be confused whether I should put category 1 first, category 5 first, what you should do, because how the algorithm will work. So everything needs a detailed discussion with my complete mentorship and guidance. It is possible. Once you register, you will be getting the complete information and complete guidance up to admission is done, not only for choice filling but after getting the seat, whether you should pay the fee, because you may have other options also like BITSAT, AEEE or COMET-K, JEE, that is IIT and IT colleges. So there are lots of colleges available, so whether you should do it or not. So I will be explaining you everything, and whether you should pay and take the refund later. So everything I will try to explain you. But the thing is, in the choice filling you may be confused whether I should put valor category 1, then category 2 or category 1 of Chennai. So it needs a detailed discussion, because you may think that whether I should join VITEE valor or Chennai valor. There will be lots of confusion among the students and also among the parents because of the fee, because category means the fee. You may think that I should get the better category, but a student will tell I need to get the best branch. So there may be lots of confusion. That's why I'm here and I'm recording this video now to just inform you so that you will not do the mistake. Otherwise, if you know everything, you can do it by yourself. Otherwise, I am here to provide you the guidance until you get into the college. So this was the information. It is tomorrow from 10 a.m. and today was the last date for the 5900 payment for the counseling. If you miss it, you will miss the full counseling process. There will be no solution of this. It is as simple as that. And once you miss phase 1 counseling, if you go for phase 2, you will be getting the higher category, because all the seat will be converted to category 4-5, that is particularly CSE I am talking about. So this was the information regarding VITEE. Hope you find this information very useful for you. In the next section of the video, you will able to watch what are the thing that I will be doing with you once you register with my guidance, that is what are the help you will be getting. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India, that is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, VITEE, AEEE, COMET-K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCET colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling. What, no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch.